recent collection, or perhaps it's simply not included or it's too recent. That's when karaoke video clips come in. You may have some from your own existing karaoke CDs, or perhaps from a popular video sharing website. If you have these, you can most likely convert these to the format that can be played in the E2-19 TV. So if you select easy mode, on the second page, if you hit the next button, it shows what kind of video format can be played. There are several formats shown here, but we found out that it doesn't actually really play all these formats, so I strongly recommend that you use the Magic Encoder. This you can download through our website or on the